to see the house of the devil disappearing right before our eyes.
The idea is to bring an end to this really notorious time in Miami's history and make way for something new and beautiful and exciting on what surely is one of the best pieces.